Hey yo, what's up guys? Best of Games here, and we're back with the Pokemon Sword Surprise Lock. I changed up my outfit a little bit before starting this one, because, well, that's what you do. So, we're here to take on the gym. Let's get in here, let's get our stupid uniform on. I'm hitting the A button like it's gonna make it go any faster, but it's not, unfortunately. Yes, this one. This is where I thought the pinnacle of the gym design was. Hello, Dan. Spin to win, kid. You know what? The last time when I did this on my actual playthrough, I thought I had to use the left stick. Apparently I can use the right stick. I did not know. I'm just letting myself fall. Don't matter. Look at that. Look at that. You can't even fail. Look at that. I didn't even spin the stick. Now I have to fight this guy. Yeah. You look pretty busy. It might be time for me to take advantage of that. My name's Ian. Yeah, there's only one cool Ian that I know. Cool. I don't know if that's the right way to put it, but yeah, whatever. Waterfall. Let's go waterfall. Bopped, motherfucker. We got a ghosty. The beware. Oh no. I don't even know what level this Pokemon is. Oh, 32. Alright, I'm not like super over leveled. Strength and Surf, I miss being TMs. Or HMs. TMs. In case it wasn't clear, I've already beaten this game at this point in time. Unlike my earlier recordings where I had not beaten the game yet. Right, I have to go that way. And then I get punched up by this one, and then I go this way again, and then I go this way again. And then the rest of the game just kind of does it for me. Oh wait, no. Never mind. Fuck. Whatever. You really have to spin me that far, huh? It's actually weird using my right finger to rotate. The right stick. That was weird. Can I walk behind you? Aww. Our gym is things of theme park. Cool story, Claire. Far-fetched. So I bought Shield, and it's really stupid that the opposite of far-fetched in the route that you catch far-fetched is a fucking stupid fairy type that you can't evolve without fucking trading. It's kind of garbage. Like, Farfetch'd evolution is garbage too. Like, you gotta get 3 critical hits in a single fucking battle. Like, what? Like, that's stupid. This is one of the last ones I did when I completed the Pokedex. I basically just took, like, a level 1-1. Or, like, really low level. And I just had him use Focus Energy on a Wobbuffet that was, like, 60 in the wild. Because he wouldn't do much damage. Punch. This way, and now we gotta go this way. This will bring it down. Diagonally. And then basically just double the core field. One more trainer standing in my way. Okay, Simon. Hitmonlee! Gonna deal with Hitmonchan. Or Hitmontop. Waterfall. Look at those black eyes. And the lifeless eyes. They put on get my own chain. I put Corviknight on the team because I can actually use him.
Hitmonchan!
Bullet Punch. Oh, because it's steel. Good. Get disabled, bitch. That did nothing. Mach Punch is not going to hit me, buddy. I guess he really only has two moves. Let's play. Let's even get that step up. Nope, no stat buff. Okay. I was hoping to curse body with it again, but I don't think it does that. I think that's too wishful of thinking. Run up here, run. We did. Wow, yeah, stuff, cool. You're so special. Speckle. Yeah, so we're gonna do this real quick. Restore. Potion. Restore. Another potion, and then another potion, and then another. Run out onto the turf. Hit on top. Oops, that was dumb. Not effective, used Intimidate. Hell yeah. I tackled. Surfish. Pretty good. Yay, we did it. Yay. Corsola is evolving in the Corsola. Look at that thing. Isn't that, like, terrifying? Yay, the fighting badge. Woohoo! We did it! TM for revenge? Oh no. We did it. Buy more shit. Hyper potions. Yay. Need 30. Let's do it. Probably won't have to buy them again for the rest of the game. His attack stat is crazy and everything else sucks. This guy, special attack is great. Everything else sucks. He just kind of sucks.
His face of the face is trash. What the fuck?
Why?
Huh?
Alright. Let's go do some stuff. Let's do some story. Story about Wark. It's about Wark.
You know the mural here on Stowon side? We're gonna go look at that and then kaboom. And then, oh no, something happened. Let's go run up there and check it out, Yamper. Even though that little baby Yamper ain't gonna do fucking shit. She did the fucking gym challenge with that fucking Yamper. Piece of shit. I wonder if she wasn't champion or anything of importance. It's the Copper Jaw. Raj.
If you're truly the champion's Pokemon, then you doing this will be good. Blah blah.
I didn't heal my Pokemon beat. Piece of shit, garbage, trash fire. Doesn't matter. Still use this. Don't matter. Look at my gold black dead eyes. We're gonna crunch that bitch. Actually, I should just Dragon Dance and Super Pain. That'd be funnier. I wanna do that. Although I might not have to, honestly. Yeah, let's do it. Let's sweep his ass. Let's see Dragon Dance in this game again. That was very boring. It was not very much of a dance. Look at the side beam. Oh, what's that gonna be? Like 2 damage? Yeah, like about that. 19. You know, the Dragon Dance a couple times. Sweep you off your fucking feet, dude. Two? Yeah, that should be two. Yeah, let's just curb stop him now. Let's go. Chomp! See ya, bitch. It's a Hatchim. It shuddered. Of course it did. It scurred. I'm about to fucking eat. Bye bye. Oh, that was a crit. Well, just rub salt in it. Why don't you, Gyarados? Jesus. I don't even know what he said, but it don't matter. Bye bye. Fire spin, that trash ass move. Nah, we're good. We're good. There must be some kind of mistake. You swept me with just your Gyarados. I can't be that weak, can I? I was destined to do all this shit. She'll be taking wishing stars. Gee, I wonder why. It didn't.
Crumble, crumble, crumble. There it goes. It's a sword and shield doggy. Sword and shield doggy. Doggy, doggy, doggy.
I got it. Because we've been so stupid. And this magical event that just happened in front of us is going to tell us everything.
A sword and a shield? Right. Blah, blah.
Up, up, up. Yay, more revives that I can't use in my Nuzlocke. Woo! Let's get out of here, bitch! Ah! Stupid stairways. Go heal the puke man.
Gotta try and at least get one wonder trade in this game. This episode. Maybe, maybe not. Might not. Probably won't. Let's be real. Also, I'm just gonna say this, because I don't think I've said it on a recording yet, but I love how Farfetch'd we used to be able to learn False Swipe, and now all of a sudden, because he needs to get 3 critical hits in order to evolve, he can't learn False Swipe. You know how garbage that is? We're in the place with Impidimps and Impidimp, Bimp, Bimp, Bimp. Boop. We make it light bright. And then we make that light bright. And then there's an Impidimp. And it's shiny. No. Let's catch an Impidimp. Impidimp, 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 Impidimp. How do I weaken you? Crunch shouldn't kill you. I mean, I am sure as fuck, but shouldn't kill you. Resist it. Dark. Oh yeah, hell yeah. Hell yeah, I know what I'm talking about. The smartest out of Pokemon. That's what I do. What do we throw at this thing? Boom, Dusk Ball, let's go. Stay in the ball, bitch. Yeah, good shit. Let's go, Impidimp. Alright, so now we're gonna go in here, we're gonna hit the plus button. My Corsola evolved, and now it looks totally different. Or entirely different, sorry. I couldn't read. Reading is hard, man. Surprise trade. We got one surprise trade in this episode. That's what we're going for. Boop, boop, boop. There's a person here. Are you looking for mushrooms? I mean, they're all over the place, but are you looking for mushrooms? Yeah, it's a Milcery. Do I want to just sweep this game? Yeah. Dragon dance it up. No! Cheating.
bitch. Yeah, kill it. Kill it with fire. I mean, water. Don't know what it said, don't care.
Not it.
Yes. This thing. Waterfall again. It's a Mushroom. No, not effect spore.
Fuck you.
Cheating. You flinch. Wake up, Gyarados. You're an angry motherfucker. Astonish? Oh no. How did you get astonished by that? You were asleep. That doesn't make any sense. You can't get be scared of something that affects you when you're awake. And oh my god. Please die in a fire. And they have to arrange the fire. Get out of here, Schnatter. Why you gotta sucker punch me, man? Like, why you gotta harsh my mellow? Heavy slam. I mean, yeah. But I'm Mega Punch. Let's go cook, Derek. Really, there's nothing over here. I ran over into you for literally no reason. Powder. That's an impotent. Full heals, yeah. Let's see what we get from the surprise trade, and then we're gonna call it an episode because it's 29 minutes. And Cham. Don't I have one of those? Nope, guess not. So anyway, that's it for this episode. I will see you guys on the next one. Peace out, and remember, the world ends with you. Don't fuck it up.